on the Logan Couture first period goal as Brown's shot is blocked by Couture, but it broke his stick and he has to bail out, and Brown scores as a result. Dustin Brown on the wraparound, and it's 1-1.
I think Antti Niemi's reaction says it all. And the captain, Dustin Brown, takes advantage. Logan Couture's stick breaks right there, and he's got no stick, doesn't respond. There's nothing he could do anyway. There wasn't enough time for the Sharks to really regroup or communicate, and it looked like Niemi got kind of stuck. He kind of stumbled. Watch Niemi here. We take him, he's trying to get across, and he kind of lost his balance. He never really got on that left leg to push across. And Dustin Brown with the wraparound goal ties this thing up at 1.